Hola chicos, es un gusto poder saludarlos nuevamente por este medio, esperando que estén muy bien. As you know, with all our respect, let us pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, let's start. Junior High School is our level, es nuestro nivel. Subject, English. The topic, using the auxiliary will. EL, el aprendizaje esperado. To use the auxiliary will to express future events. Okay, boys. In this part of the unit, you're going to learn about the auxiliary will. In English, we use the simple future or the future simple. And we use will to express a future event. For example, it will rain tomorrow. Also, the auxiliary will help you to give orders or instructions. For example, you will follow my instructions. Next, it helps you to make an invitation. For example, will you come with me? Finally, I want you to present this chart. In this part, it comes in the affirmative, negative, and interrogative form. I hope this information will serve you for the work. Cristo Rey Nuestro, Thy Kingdom Come. Virgen Prudentísima María, Madre de la Iglesia, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, boys, remember. What will be of me without you, Lord? Psalm 124. Thank you. See you soon.